Hey guys, welcome back to some more Judgment Apocalypse Survival Simulator. I've been wanting some resin. Is that a Hellgate? That is, oh my god, a lich. Legion, so that's a Hellgate. I don't think we're ready for a Hellgate per se. There's a lot of map to explore though that we really haven't explored yet, so we're gonna have to do more of that. Get more things, see more stuff. Still pushing ahead on research, which is kind of our Achilles heel right now. Kind of want to get our survivor team out. We're at 27%. Yeah, let's move them over to here. And then which one of these should we be fighting? Like, imp werewolf's not too bad. Hellhound, demons, imp, fire. You can go after this one, I think. Ooh! Awesome. Thank you, Defiance. Go ahead and scavenge that. And we'll see if there's anything else around here that we want to go after. Maybe that one seems okay. How bad does this go? Not bad. Get a bunch of resin, which is dearly needed. Let's get this one too, then. Because I do want to build a sword, maybe one sword, and then I think there's something else that resin made easier or better. So let's all resolve that. Awesome, not too bad at all. Don't think we need that. Question mark of a relatively easy set of demons, so. Binoculars. I'm not that excited by binoculars ever, I have to admit. Alright, let's see, what do we got here? Copper, that seems scary. Probably take you. Definitely take you. Okay, that was slow, but then we got it fine. One more food. Yeah, these guys are pretty beat. Or pretty heavy attackers, rather. Go after that, it's fine. Keep on coming over this way. All the scavenging we can do. Canned food isn't that exciting, but you're actually worth going after. Bunch of arrows, not really the most exciting stuff in the world, but some wheat. I may just send you home. Yeah, let's recall you. Another level up. You. Right now we have you as a melee. I don't mind the idea of getting you rare weapons of some sort. That seems fine. Speed up a little bit here. So, research-wise, we could do preserving. Construction is better. The black box. Let's open it up. 400 science research. Well, that changes things. Okay, we're going to grab construction. Explosive is one thing. Electromagnets, I think, is our next bet. And then I still have 62, so soon here we can go knives. I need some more research materials, pretty heavy here. But this means that we could conceivably be crafting coil guns, which means I need copper. That's unfortunate. Okay. So that means I need copper. Quarry? Where is the tailoring, leatherworking, whatever. Medicine's nice. That's really good. That's good. Gardening. No. Where's is it here? Mineral extraction. So we need a research kit. I don't know if that would actually give me copper. But it would let me build composites. Whoa. Can I find... No, I cannot find research kits off of this. You know, there's copper over there. This sucks. Okay. Well, let's continue for a little bit here. But we need more. Arcane Foundry was one thing we did want to build. Put you there, see what we can do with that. I should probably build some Master of Trade. Don't know what that is. Buffy. Alright. You can... We're gonna give you more damage for now. Is there like a key to how much you need? Right. Buffy will have finished building this. Now, what can I do here? Traitor. Pause for a second. Oh, nice! Alright, it's good to see. Now, what do you have for me? Transmutation gun. Really expensive. Rare tech armor. Hunter's gear. Better accuracy. Or elemental bomb. And a icebox. Composite bow, which I feel like we have, right? Yeah. Well, we can sell you both of those just to gain some money back. We'll sell you a few of those, because I don't really want them. Wow. That's expensive. Okay. Do I want a paramedic kit, maybe? I want one of these, but... Just pick up more. Make sure we get some more of that. Level up was taken care of. Right. Oh, wow. Rare dark armor. I don't think you want Satanist. Let's say... Rare firearms? Attack speed. I wonder if that's the max you can be at level 5. If that's the case, that's good to know. You plan better next time, then. Stacy leveled up. To eventually get reset here. So do these block? Yes. Get all of you. Maria, you are a shooter. Come over here, please. Milan, you are also a shooter. Come over here. Buffy, you. All of my shooters are like, me? Do I only have 3? No, I have 4. Okay, good. We get ghosts and demons. We've got ghosts, hellhounds. We've got some more demons. So they're reasonably well equipped here. move you this way, because I don't think we need to worry about being attacked from... I feel like we're back above the curve a little bit, which, I mean, not a lot by any means, but certainly enough that that wasn't terrible. We have a new person. Alright, let's go after them. That seems fine. Mechanics. No, the succubus is a little annoying, but go there. I might clear out a couple more. Alright, guys. Oh my, already? So Bobby's taking some hits, but Jenny's also already hurt. Not ideal either way. It's loud in my ears. I'll check that it's not here before I leave this area. Thank you. We basically went exactly the wrong way. Great. Oh, there you are. Alright, so Buffy. Bobby, work on it. Let me go there. In a pretty decent range. No vision, so we should be able to see anyone coming in. Alright. Pop here. Pop there. Jenny's getting beat, so I'm a little bit worried about that. Let's move Jenny back. Double Reaper and a Possessed? Cool. Thank you. Alright, everyone retreat. Looks like we're clear. We're pretty close to clear. And we picked up Tom. Alright, Tom is an engineer. Good job, everyone. Buffy leveled up a bit again. Or got closer. Yeah, go ahead and do that one for me. Go back to the map here for a second. Tom, your skills. You are terrible at melee, so you need to be ranged no matter what. There are no weapons available. There you go. Ginger extracts. Oh, yeah, all those will do that. Oh, you are hurt, though. I guess a couple of you were hurt before we were doing this, so we probably just want you to recall for the moment. And someone will get to crafting the nail gun for you, Tom. Your priorities? Let's see here. That seems fine. Let's move you up to there. To there's the case. Alright. Still need to get you a nail gun. There we go. More range, which is good. It's kind of tempting to do more of. The research is really good, too. I need research kits. Where do I get research kits from? Medicine could be good. Preserving is kind of tempting. Expeditions, whatever. Camouflage seems great. Need more research materials. Let's grab the camouflage just to reduce a little bit of this so we take less hits. It's probably the right play. I'm not positive on that by any means, but... let's also... make sure if you've got the option you can query. So it should. Is someone shooting? No, June's just like, I'm going to fire a gun at these people. You can level up plus 5, it looks like. It takes forever, but you can do it. Kind of tempted to give you something else. Because we're not really quite there yet. How are we doing on food? We do need more. Let's move crafting a little bit higher here. That way we can make sure that we get enough food. I don't really want to run out. Let's just do some more. Make me 200 more. The more we get, the more we can maybe buy a rare weapon or two. Do I want... So, the bat. 10.3 versus that, which is 11.7. So we do want at least one, two, maybe three swords. Looks like we can do two. So let's get two swords going, just in case. We don't have another metal mine. Oh, that's interesting. Do I have anything closer? No, I do not. So let's just get... one of those built, so we can always be doing that. I did some assistance needed. Alright. You guys are basically healed, so come over there. How bad is this? Succubuses are annoying, but not too bad overall. Probably clear up one or two or three or four more of these and maybe explore a little bit more. Got it. Maybe we'll be doing that instead. Let's try to, you know what, let's sneak this way, it'll be a little bit better. Buffy, what do you see? Let's clear out on top here and make sure there's no things to open. If there's only two demons here, we should be in a good spot. That's where the people are. We never saw the demons, which is amazing to me. Jenny, deal with that for me. Bobby, go there. Stacy, stay here. I'm a little bit confused as to where any... as much as possible here. Things. Where is this Defiance group that they want us to hit? It's a lot of folks, but I think it's fine. And they like us. Well, anyway. Alright, we're going to call it into it here. We'll deal with the Defiance group in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.